Hello guys, welcome back to another video. Thank you for checking on me. Thank you for coming back. I have been reading your comments, trust me. I know they play with you guys, but the truth is I have been busy. I could not reply. So if you leave a comment and I don't talk about it, I don't acknowledge it, it is not because I'm ignoring you, okay? I'm busy with life out here and I can't talk about it at the moment. And if you are new here, hi, my name is Lillian and this is a reaction video. I was trying to check out the Port Harcourt Law School. A Nigerian sister left a comment based on, she told me in the comment, Lily, try and also take a look at the schools in Nigeria. They are amazing, especially the law school in Port Harcourt Law School. It is amazing, I won't lie. And I also checked out the law school in Ghana. I realized that I cannot compare the two, you know, work, because I am going to be blamed if I try it, okay? So I just said, okay, let's do uni. Let's talk about the unis, the campus. So I went to check for the University of Ghana and I found this video, and please take a look at it. I'll be back. If you have not liked this video, kindly like the video.
There are many times you feel not right, tossing and turning through the night. As the day goes by, you seem like you're searching in the dark. But when the darkness turns to light, all the troubles fade away to nothing. And it tells me everything's gonna be okay. Obana Michelle Obala Kedada Odende. There are many times you feel not right, tossing and turning through the night. As the day goes by, seeming like you're searching in the dark. But when the darkness turns to light, all the troubles fade away to nothing. Honey, trust me, everything's gonna be okay. Obana Michelle Obala Kedada Odende.
Now, this is what it's looking like. I went to the University of Abuja to get a video so that I can post. The truth is that I can't post what I found because it's going to make that of Abuja disappear. This University of Ghana video is going to destroy the Abuja own, and I will be blamed for it, even though it's not my fault. And this is why I want to give this advice to institutions and business owners. If somebody comes to your company and says they want to film, allow them to film. If I were you, I would simply ask them, what is the storyline? And when they tell me, I will respect it, or I will turn it down and tell them, I'm sorry, you cannot film. The reason I'm saying this is because I have gone to the University of Ghana campus and I destroyed it. I made it ugly because I was not allowed to film and I didn't want to come back without getting clips or two. I filmed what I could film. The most beautiful parts of the campus had security guards. They had security sitting pretty there. guard and they won't let me film. So I ended up filming parts that the security were not on duty. And I had an ugly Campo store. And now I don't think I'm proud of that video to link it here. Should I? Maybe I should, so that people will learn. Now, the investor of Abuja compose video. I sincerely want to believe that the school is not what I'm seeing in the videos. All the videos, people are doing it like they're hiding and seeking. They're hiding to film. Now, if I bring it and compare it, I mean, I'm talking about the beauty or the campus, compare the campus of that of Legon, Accra, Ghana, to that of Gwagwarada, Abuja, people will finally destroy Nigeria. Nigerians will disown me. And this time, the ones that know my house will come and beat me. So I know my people very well. They know they fear anything. They can actually come and beat me. So I won't be doing it, okay? So we're just going to focus on Ghana for now. We are going to be focusing on Ghana for now. But if I find a good shot, if I can find a presentable clip from Nancha, any of the unis, or Bobby Ready, I can't do one. I go compare them, okay? Mm-hmm. I'm going to put them side by side. And I don't want to hear, hey, stop comparing. Let me know down there at the comment section if you wouldn't be interested. So universities in Nigeria because of that, I can't do that of Nigeria for now until I find a nice video and I will talk about. But for now, let's go back and take a proper look at the University of Ghana campus from a professional shot.
There are many times you feel not right, tossing and turning through the night. As that day goes by, you seem like you're searching in the dark. But when the darkness turns to light, all the troubles fade away to nothing. Honey, trust me, everything's gonna be okay. Obana mission, obala kedada odende. There are many times you feel not right, tossing and turning through the night. As the day goes by, seeming like you're searching in the dark. But when the darkness sets to light.
Here I am trying to see if the University of Ghana will win my heart over the Kwame Nkrumah University of Science and Technology, Kumasi. See, that one, it's giving something else. This one is giving me the UK, the England vibes. You know, this University of Ghana looks like some of these houses we do see in London. I have not been to London before, okay? Just so you will know. But on YouTube, yeah, I've been to every country on YouTube here, right at the comfort of my home. And this campus looks exactly like some of the houses in London. Yeah, it is giving the UK houses vibes. The truth is, I don't know if I'll be able to compare any university in Ghana to any university in Nigeria. Yeah, it's going to look like me disrespecting my family, my country, and trying to prove a point. So the best thing is, please, let's focus on Ghana, okay? Amen. I hope that you enjoyed this video and that I'll see you in my next one. Bye.